My name is Professor Sote. I'm going to explain how remote sensing can reveal hidden golden treasures in Jordan. There are many treasures, beauty in Jordan. Yes, my two study area in Jordan. Applying satellite image, satellite seven images. I process for gold mineralization. Yellow colors are beauty gold area. These area are transferred onto Google Earth, and we can clearly study on ground. You can study easily yellow color on Google as yellow color on satellite image, go image transfer onto Google Earth. So you can compare and study the area. That is my first study area on Jordan. This area can study on remote sensing, very yellow spot area. As well, area onto Google Earth. The house is my friend's house, and just north of the this house, beauty go a lot of beauty go in there. Using a Google Earth application, I transfer my study area to get a detailed geomorphology study of the area. I got a contour map like this. When you detail study your geomorphology and contour, there's a square shape beauty in that area. The shape's about 15 meters. 15 meters, I mean, 45 feet. And this study near the southwest corner, the beauty go. What corner of the area and beauty go? So you can study from geomorphology. Thus, in conclusion, we can find many co-buildings area in Jordan by using remote sensing, and we can also how they build the co by using the geomorphology. We can get the geomorphology or 3D diagram from Google Earth, so we can clearly identify the co-beauty area. Please subscribe. Thank you very much for your attention. Please subscribe.